Who's gonna fill her shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall? Who's gonna make the effort? Well, this one and all. Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me and you? Oh, I wonder. Who's gonna fill her shoes? A director of music, singer, teacher, storyteller, cultural activist, prayer warrior, wife, mother, grandmother, friend. Miss Patricia Bazard was a Bahamian icon that left big shoes to fill. Her shoes walked in loyalty to a beloved Bahama land throughout her life. Her shoes carried in the church to give praise and glory to the God that she loved. Her shoes tapped to the rhythm of many choirs that she led and directed with grace and skill. Among the groups that benefited from her leadership are the internationally traveled Bahamas National Baptist Man Youth Choir, the award-winning Bahamas National Children's Choir, and the National Boys Choir. Her shoes travel with these groups, taking the Bahamas to Poland, Prague, Russia,
remember any change. You remember anything? Let me hear. Two of y'all are too late. 16 years and your brain still working. Let me hear. The chorus or something. In the DNA. So are you trying to say that your children now sing in the National Children's Choir? Oh, that. Richard, I can let you go just because the other one sitting next to you too? Yes? Oh, awesome. That is amazing. That's what you call a legacy. That is what you call passing it on. We are in the independence season. So happy independence, Bahamas. And I know, you all see funny flags, is that?
No, you don't.
You have a flag on your car.
I didn't see all the name.
One person?
I mean, they started it, they just said it, they didn't even think about it.
That's the truth.
It's okay. We know that. Oh boy.
But they say that?
But July 10th is coming, and I hope to see more flags on July 10th.
I can get there for every day.
I don't care what they say, I don't care what's happening, we still live in the best country in the Bahamas on the planet. I don't want to be anything else but a Bahamian. And I am proud to be a Bahamian. I know that there are two people who love their Bahamas.
Thank you, man.
That was Patricia Bazard and Audrey Dean. And trust me, I know she's directing that choir from her bed this evening, but she has so much confidence in Carlisa that she was able to release this choir this evening with no shadow of a doubt that she would do an excellent job.
Yeah.
And isn't she doing an excellent job? Of course she can do it without the children obeying her commands. So we want to say thank you to the children as well. They're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bahamas National Children's Choir. gentlemen, we will now take a 10 minutes. 10 minutes.